First of all, I would like to thanks to our guest, and especially to Mr. Shamlai, for starting this crusade of deuterium depletions. Mr. Shamlai and he, it's an old partner of my institute, and at his request, we started with a small experimental deuterium depletion installation, and now we have a large one, which can produce for commercial use. Furthermore, this installation now it's transferred throughout the technological transfer process to private company ecosystem. Here it is. So I will like to speak about your different studies. Until now, we saw a lot of various effect of deuterium depleted water on various organisms. Now, I would like to show you how deeper can go this depletion in first study. And in the second part of my speech, I will show you how can be this water used for synthesis of new antitumoral compounds. When I say new, I'm not referring only at the fact that this new compounds are new because they are depleted, but they are new because they are chemically new structures. I have to mention that both studies were carried out on governmental funds on two different projects. The first one, it is started in 2001 and finished, I believe, in 2006. The second one started in 2007, and it is underway. This is the last year of the project, so until December we have to finish this study. So, deuterium depletion studies on laboratory and farm animal is referring at deuterium concentration decretion in animal's body using DDV.